being doubly sure. I took a home pregnancy test and it came up positive, and I just confirmed it at the clinic. And before you ask, you're the first and only person that I've ever slept with, so there's no doubt.
Whoa. You're gonna be a father.
Stop talking like this.
Talking like what?
Where did marriage come in? The ink hasn't even dried on your divorce papers, and you're still in love with the girl that you were married to.
Why are you mad at me? Why are you mad at me right now? I'm trying to.
Your dad dumped you. Mine couldn't be bothered. We both know what it's like to be unwanted.
Why are you not getting this? I want this child. I want to give it a good life, and I think I can.
What about my life? Do I count at all, or am I just an incubator that you?
I suppose I've made my decision.
Mm-hmm. And I'm sure it's the right one.
Well, I didn't take it lightly, and I hope that you both know that.
Lulu, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna terminate this pregnancy.
You selfish bitch.
I wish I could define all the thoughts that cross my mind. They seem too big for me to choose. I don't know which ones to lose when I've fallen down so far. I think I'll never see your light bouncing off of me, shining down here from your eyes. Help me figure out the difference between right and wrong, weak and strong, day and night where I belong. Help me make the right decisions, know which way to turn, lessons to learn, and just in my purpose is here. It's like I got the signals crossed with messages I can't decode. Half asleep, never wide awake, you know, complete overload. I got so much information here and nothing I can really grasp. I should know the truth, but I'm too afraid, so I have to ask. Help me, help me figure out the difference between right and wrong, weak and strong, day and night where I belong. Help me,
help me
make the right decisions, know which way to turn, lessons to learn, and trust in my purpose.
Oh, oh, wanna know you more than anything. I need you in my head.
Get changed. I have the perfect ensemble picked out.
Do you need a ride?
No, it's more than enough that you're backing off. You don't have to help me do something that you're opposed to.
Yeah, well, I shouldn't have jumped on you the way I did. Anyway, if it helps, I think I was just trying to, you know, be responsible, do the right thing.
I know. I wouldn't expect anything less from you.